Dispatch, Air 3. We are monitoring a group of masked individuals gathering in Coventry.
Air 3, let's continue to monitor.
Roger that.
Dispatch 4-3, ice formation. Yeah, we got it.
Confirmed. Around the formation.
Around it? No. It's a solid wall of ice. I don't know how the hell we're gonna get rid of it.
Bring us on trigger. Any
Dispatch 8-9, code 3 in Coventry. Multiple mass suspects.
Roger, 8-9. Do not engage. Backup is not available.
8-9 standing down.
Finding Penguin's dealer is the key to finding Freeze. I should scan this area for clues that might tell me where he went. They're in temporary cryostasis. I'll need my thermal gloves to safely release them. Whatever this substance is, it's slowly shutting his systems down. Putting him into cryostasis, I won't be able to safely remove him from the ice without the thermal gloves built into the XE suit. The officer just chanced upon Penguin's men. He wasn't equipped to deal with this cryotech, but the cryo gun was leaking. If I hurry, this trail will lead me right to Penguin's men. Then I can make them tell me where this tech came from. Alfred, Penguin's men are using cryogenic weapons to encase innocent people in ice. I'm going to need the thermal gloves and the XE suit to break them free.
I'll get to work immediately, sir. Any idea where these weapons are coming from?
I'll get that answer when I catch up with Penguin's dealer.
Ah! showed up. End of the line. He's just one man.
Taking out like this.
He's going down. Anybody runs, and they're dead.
Freeze.
You think I know?
You plan on celebrating the new year in traction?
Okay. You made a deal with Penguin. Weapons in exchange for some stiff. Ferris Boyle. He's in Gothcorp last I saw.
You're lying. Gothcorp doesn't make weapons.
What? No, Gothcorp, I swear. Look, I've got the entry codes.
I'll take those. Doesn't make sense. Gothcorp involved in weapons tech. There's got to be more to this.
Sure thing, boss.
What are you going to do with me?
You? Assuming your friend keeps cooperating, I'm sure we won't have to do anything drastic.
Those men were armed. How'd you do that?
Where are they taking Ferris?
Mr. Boyle? They're heading to the propellant research wing. These guys have been raiding the whole facility.
Do you have the codes to this security door?
No, I don't have clearance. But my boss does. A bunch of them took him to the organics lab, through the lobby.
I'll make sure they don't hurt your boss. Get yourself to safety.